drinks to give them a bit of thanks and encouragement for the great effort they do. Now we've got umpiring Rorty out there, the boss himself, Mr. Hagar. Hagar used to be the herald, not nowadays, of course. Up the other end, I think that's Ian Lock, umpires coordinator in Australian cricket, in Australia, coordinator for all the umpires, international and state cricket. Go back to this match in the open division. That's a wide. Not back to the game, the start of this match. One of the sides that's been to every tournament here in Chiang Mai. Oh, that's beautifully bowled. Another big supporter of the tournament, Greg Moses. Back again with us this year. Short of a length outside the off stump, but kind of missed. Great sixes bowling. Yes, Darjeeling Cricket Club from Dubai. That's a wonderful shot. Top right way. That's four runs. To the locals. The Lana Cricket Club. See them out there in their kit. The purple. And that's the end of the first over. Well, bye bye. Great. Just the 10 run. Yes, Darjeeling Cricket Club. 30 years they've been coming along to the event. Sure they'll share the old champagne at the end of the week. Direct hit then, he was in trouble, but they scrambled a second. Lana. Yeah, it's great to see them back with us. Their long-term teams have been coming to this event. I know the Malaccas have been coming many years. Very well bowled, he's off spin, that's just the one. And the other, very famous group of guys have been coming, the Wombats as well at the back. 30 years as well, I believe, the Earl himself. Very well run for two. Probably always two in it. Himself, George Appleton, very well fielded. short rocket arms. Oh, what a shame. What a shame. Great effort. Fantastic effort. Did all the hard work. Of course, when you're able to play cricket, just know how hard those are to take. Adam Benjamin himself. Great effort by Adam. Yes, George looking particularly well there. The fine figure of Stewart, his wicket, wasn't able to grasp the catch, but he saved the boundary. Yes, son, and advised me that George captains. Great choice by Darjeeling. Of course, Yorkshire, great place for cricket. Very proud history. George, I'm sure we'll relate that to you if you get a chance to have a word with him at some stage. Great part of the world for cricket.
Come on,
Ben. It is. Stewart himself. Stewart Matchison, another great supporter of the event. Asian Cricket Club. Very well bowled by Stewart, the left-arm Chinaman, as the drone flies across the pitch. Ah, oh, there's none that's never in doubt in Stewart bowling. Oh, he goes going for it, mate. Could have been a bit of conjecture on that decision. Very well called by Stewart. Down the pitch, the big swing. But sadly, John has to depart. Great effort. Going down and have to go for it. Fine bit of bowling by Stewart.
Another one here, Ben. Come on, mate.
Under there's 23 here. I think Lana might need to get on with it a little bit here. Oh, first ball, the reverse sweep. He's plugging them up nicely, Stewart. Chinaman. Very well. And that drone wouldn't want to be too low when Stewart's bowling. He gives it a lot of air. This is proving to be a magnificent over by Stewart. Run the one and back for a second. Two. one, a blind turn. George pings it in. Very well field, but the run two to finish. A damn good over by Stewart. Very tight, picks the ball very well. Got himself a wicket and not too many runs. Very well by Stewart. So, ladies and gentlemen, three overs gone. 29 for Lana. 29. And they're going to be able to set a target for Darjeeling. They'll need to get on with it a little bit. Score 29. We've got Richard Spacing, which powers. Great for the bowling. Pete Kefri, or bowl Pete. Very handy bowler is Pete. Swan. We're going to go on street art. Just a bit short of a length by Pete, bowling. Fingers across the ball, a little bit of leg spin. A play in the miss. Got the one, they're coming back for the second. Number 74, George Appleton. Very well bowled earlier, later. Fielded, I mean, it was well fielded. And that's well caught. Magnificent performance by Darjeeling. George has got the guys on switched on here. Very solid fielding by the Darjeeling guys as well. Smart cricket. Very well bowled, George. Top ball, first ball. Run for two, four, one at the end. One extra. So we've got Matt Bray up the other end. The leg side wide. We've got that score, yes. Oh, thank you, Anne. We're getting an automatic window wash here. Thank you, Anne. Very well bowled again to George.
Thank you.
bowling the quick ball and very well disguised slow ball. Big appeal. The LBW turned down by umpire Locke. Just straying down the left side. White called. Oh, that one all went wrong. The idea was good. The execution wasn't. Very good thinking by Elliott, but I'm sure you'll get back onto it now. Well bowled. But also well hit. Nothing was wrong with the ball. A wonderful shot through the offside. Four runs. Yes, so ladies and gentlemen, I'm sure you'll agree with me. Huge thanks to everybody up here in Chiang Mai. Again, presenting what a wonderful ground this is. The setup here is magnificent. I'm sure you all agree with me. Wonderful environment to play cricket. It's thanks to everybody that gets involved and does all the hard work. Of course, that makes it an absolute cricketing, wonderful cricketing holiday for us coming here to the wonderful Chiang Mai. Well done at the end. Very well fielded. up. Richard, Richard Young. All field is Richard. Very hot out there. So we have John Scales to come in bowl. We've moved on to 34. Good cricket, well bowled. Drop ball, a couple more of those. He's certainly got the nudge down a third man under control. Again though by Richard. Just one. All over the stumps. Dinged in. That's a good old fashioned woofty blow behind square for four. That's Pete. One of the best shots in sixes cricket there is, the hoist behind square leg. Ooh. No ball. A little bit too short. Moves on to 41. And that's four more. And they've taken the one. They've scouted through for the single, which is enough to have brought the Darjeeling Cricket Club through. A great win by George, Stuart, Pete and all the boys. Very impressive win by Darjeeling. Of course, as always, beautifully kitted out. Very well done by George. He's got the boys all very geared up, very keen, enthusiastic. I believe there's a big party coming up for some time. They might not be as keen and enthusiastic after that. But a wonderful performance. Bad luck to Lana. That was the best shot. Very keen in the field, very enthusiastic. Wonderful job, but didn't quite make enough. So a great win to Darjeeling. Bad luck Lana. We'll be much better for it the next game, I'm sure. As the drone comes and says hello. Well done, very good job.